Well, average speed of the swimmer is equal to 0.22 meters per second. This is the average speed of the swimmer, and the average applied force by the sea, F, is equal to 110 newtons, and average power P is equal to F dot V, and therefore average power P is equal to 110 newtons multiplied by 0.22 meters per second, and therefore average power P is equal to 24.4 watts. End of the problem. Thank you for watching.